name is Waridi Rahma. I'm the customer care at Twineka Salon and Spa. Imekuwa uchungu sana. Like, mi nilipata the message through our manager. Alikuwa ameweka kwa status, and also one of the clients alipata kutupigia na kaniuliza kama tuko sawa. So wakati niliona kwenye social media kwamba wamebomoa kila kitu, nilikosa cha kusema kwa sababu we were not expecting this. It was a peaceful demonstration, but it has really affected us, especially us wenye tu hatujakaa sana kwenye hii biashara huku. But imefanyika, wametumiza sana kibiashara. Even our boss, wherever she is, I know she was not expecting this. Hii ni kitu yenye iko kwenye jamii yetu, ni kitu yenye iko Kisumu. So hatujui ilifikaje mpaka wakatupora kila kitu.
Labda kwa mtazamo wako unaona ni mali ya gharama gani? In terms of value, yenye naweza sema umepoteza?
Tumepoteza vitu mingi, what's over millions of money, because they took everything. And whatever enye ilispendiwa kutengeneza hapa, it's a lot. It's running into millions, yeah.
Labda nikiuliza, hapa kila siku tukipita, umekuwa mkifanya kazi, imekuwa ni mahali ambapo watu wanajaa, kuna shughuli mingi za hapa na pale. Wao ambao wameajiriwa wanafanya kazi hapa, ni wangapi ambao sasa kulingana na tukio hili hawatakuwa na mahali pa kufanya kazi kwa muda?
Tumeathirika wengi, tuko zaidi ya, tunafika karibu 100. Tuko wengi, ambapo itakuwa ni changamoto. Watu wengi hapa, hii ndio mapato yao. Na imefanyika pabaya kwa sababu inaelekea wakati wa mwisho wa mwezi. Watoto pia wamerudi katika kwenye likizo. So, ni changamoto. Imeathiri wengi sana. Sana sana. Yeah.
Tulipoanza mazungumzo uligusia kwamba ilikuwa ni shughuli ya peaceful demonstration tokea asubuhi. Matembezi yalianza saa 3. Tukio hili lifanyika mnamo saa 10, saa 11 ikielekea saa 12. Unafikiria ni polisi walisababisha ama huenda ni nini unafikiria kilitokea?
Tunaweza tukasema pia ni ile msukumo katikati ya vijana na mapolisi. Yeah, na ndio ikaleta haya yote. Na pia tena kwenye ile maandamano watu wako tofauti. Kuna wale wanaandamana kwa njia halali na kuna wenye pia wamekuja na furugu kuharibu bidhaa vya watu tofauti tofauti. Si wenye wako na lengo nzuri. Kwa sababu kawaida si kila mtu anafurahia kitu ya mwenzake. Yeah. Kwa sababu inasikitisha kwenye Kisumu nzima sisi ndio tumeathirika. Twineka as a spa. All sisi peke yake ndio tumeathirika. Yeah.
Unaizambia nini serikali? Najua wakati wa maandamano ni jukumu la polisi kulinda mali ya wananchi. Mali yako imeharibika, umepata hasara. Una yapi ya kuambia serikali?
Upande wangu ningependa kuambia serikali ya Kenya kwamba wawe alert. Wakati tunaomba msaada wapate, kwa sababu tegemeo letu ni kwao, wakati tunaomba msaada wapate kufika. Lakini kama unaomba msaada na inachukua muda, wanafika kama kila kitu kishafanyika, tunapata kupoteza vitu mingi. Uhai, bidhaa, biashara kama haya, vitu mingi vinapata kuharibika. Sasa serikali tunaomba, kama wakati tunaomba usaidizi, wapate kufika kwa haraka ili tupate msaada.
Tumetembea hapo ndani, tumeona kuna CCTV humo ndani. Tunaweza tukapata kanda ama mliweza kunasa chochote? Mnaweza tuambia picha hizo zinakaa vipi?
Kwa saizi siwezi nikajua, but upande mwingine pia yale mitambo yenye yalikuwa pale yalipata kukatwa, umeme wakapata kukata, ambapo hatujui kama tutapata yale kanda ama hatutayapata, kwa sababu ni jambo yenye walifika pale na vurugu, na ni kama wale wengine wao ni kama walijua wanachokifanya, kwa sababu mtu unapoingia utajuaje kwamba kuna kanda sehemu fulani upate kuyafuruga? yale mitambo walijuaje yako pale wapate kukata kila kitu. Yeah.
Tuambie wewe ulikuwa hapa.
My name is Anderson Omondi. I'm one of the worker who is been affected here. First of all, maandamano ilikuwa peaceful. Then later I think kuna wengine kwa maandamano pia wanachukua advantage. Ikifika mwendo wa saa 10 waliingia, walijaribu kuingia waku access hapa. Waki access hapa wamefanya damage. But most of us pia kuna serikali wengine huwa tuwatengeneza hapa. Tuko na manamba zao. We try to reach to them. But respond ilikuwa chini sana. Na kutoka hapa mali tunafanya kazi na Central Police Station is just walking distance. So serikali pia inazembea kwa upande moja. Cause serikali kama wangekuwa wange access hizi mitambo zote na tungekuwa wange access hizi mitambo zote na wange tusaidia vizuri. Then lastly kwa vile tumeathirika hapa ndani ni pakubwa. Wengi wetu tunategemea hapa ndani. Mapato yetu ni hapa ndani na wakati jambo hili limetendeka tumeathirika kwa vyovyote vile. Tumeathirika saizi hatuwezi peleka watoto shule kwa sababu hapa ndio mapato yetu tunapata na nini hasara hizi zenye tumepata hapa ni gharama kubwa sana. Uendapo kama hii nini polisi wangechukua mkondo wa kutusaidia hakungetokea janga kama hili.
Kwa majina naitwa Judith Carol Abara. Yo, okay, hizi vitu zote vinyikuwa zinaanzika hapa nilikuwa hapa ndani. Okay, mwanzo kulikuwa na peaceful demonstration. After that watu wa maandamano walienda hivi. Kwa kidogo nikashtukia mavijana wakikuja wakivuta hii nini, hii chuma. Kwa kidogo wakaingia wakaanza kuvunja hii ya soda. Kwa kidogo saa pia mimi nilikuwa nakimbia ile niokoe maisha yangu nikapanda juu. Kupanda juu nikapata nafasi nikapigia mdozi wangu simu nikamwambia hapa kumeharibika nitumanie polisi. Kukaka ile nyakati ile polisi bado hajafika wakafanya vitu za within 10 minutes kila kitu kikawashatoa kila kitu hapa. So anyway hata hakuna Kenya naweza sema juu hata hii biashara tangu tufungue tujakaa sana. Tumefungua hii biashara last year December tarehe 5 tujakaa sana. So mimi nasema tu hakuna Kenya naweza sema.
Unaweza what can you appeal? Unaweza ambia serikali nini? Unaweza ambia polisi nini? Labda wangekuwa karibu, wangesaidia mali yako, labda wangeitikia mwito kwa haraka, pia wangezuia kilichotokea.
Okay, Kenya naweza ambia serikali, hiyo delay yao, wangekuja hapa haraka, angalau wangesaidia mali yetu, ni venye wali delay, walikaa sana, by the way walikaa.
Haya, naweza ambia na
angalia. Kwa majina naitwa Vincent Ochieng. Mimi ni chef hapa ndani. So mimi nimeathirika pakubwa sababu ukiangalia hapa kulikuwa na tents na viti zilikuwa tuna watu wanakulia hapa. Hizo vitu zote zimebebwa na kwa fridge yetu walibomoa wakabeba chakula zote. Sasa unajua mimi sitakuwa na kazi. Kazi ni kama itakuwa imesimamishwa kwanza for the time. Sisi ndio tegemeo kwa wazazi wetu. Sasa hizi nikiambia mzazi tumeboromeshwa kazi nini vitu zimebebwa hata yeye atafeel ni kama maisha yake imepunguka kidogo. Sasa mita inaikuwa naomba mapolisi at least hapa ni karibu. Wakipigiwa simu wajaribu tu. Hii mali siti ni ya mtu binafsi. Hii mali inasaidia kila mtu katika hii nini ya Kisumu. Sasa hata wao wenyewe inawasaidia. Sasa sijui kwa nini walichukua muda mrefu kuja kutusaidia sisi mpaka kila kitu imebomolewa imeisha. Viti zote zimeenda. Sasa sisi tumeathirika tu but itabidi tumezoea. Tungoje Mungu atende jambo. Rokomano aninga Vincent Ochieng' waka. Anan chefe yeka. To gimote more obwogo wakata wan jotich mane yeka walal mang'eny nikech dhichuno ni chakre sani nyaka kadhi mbele tich dhichu nikech gik mokwalo, kwal gik mang'eny ma tich ok nyadhi mbele to wahinyore maduong' nikech kae mane wayute to kae mane wachulo go rent ema notimo gik mamoko. Ka sani kaka okwal onge gima wanyalo timo. Nyaka koro wachung' ma los ka koka wanyalo edho wanyalo duogo kata samoro wuon go nyalo wacho ni tich orumo. To wan kaka jotich wahinyore ahinya to wakwayo sirikal ni koyie to otemo konye sekta machal gi magi. Gima kama kotimore kadipo nogone gi simo ni we are being affected somewhere. Onego bine respond bedo very fast. That's why iluongi ni sirikal ma onego bine gikonyo jopiny. To ka nogone gi simo ni mondo gibi gikony kaka kethore kibiro late after ka gimoro amora osekaw. Mano wa feel ni nitie ka ok wa feel ni jogo ni kodwa machiegni. To wakwayo ka yie, ka giyie. Giteme matek, gikony gi mama kanyatimore.
Tayari.
Kuom nyinga iluonga ni Judith Caro Labara. Okay, ane kaka nyapara mar gine, mar bende mar tich kaendi. Gini kane timore, noyudo kane nan ka. Mokwongo kane ji timo maandamano ne ber, ne onge kata lweny, ne onge koko. Koro ne gilawre gi polise lawre kori to giduogo to gimiel to giringo to gidhi. Koro all of a sudden, oyudo kan malo, abene na watch. Apoka gi turo gedni. Kagi turo gedni to daka matista apoka gi donje fridge mar soda to gichako toyo. Taringo malo, ta inform boss na. Boss na onge ka Kenya ka inform boss na. Ngise ni I need adwaro security ka kuberruok. To nyisa na many kamoro aponde, gioro gigocho ne police, joten police biro. Koro muda mano kao, jogi tich mane tire kata ni gimoro 10 minutes tu. Koro ten after 10 minutes go tapoka police obiro to chako to tear gas chako to tear gas koro oyudo kan malo kalor kabiro do ka gimoro amora no kethore gik magi kao dhi gik magi toyo gi toyo gimoro amora no dhi onge gimoro mane wareso piny ka endi.
Aneno ka un gi CCTV iye kanyo be nitie gima ne ureso kata mna gik ma nyalo mako picha kata tipo mag joma ne ketho gigo.
CCTV go mokwongo mane gikwongo gi deal go magi toyo CCTV mano ko kaka mane building oko kane gikwongo gitoyo mokwongo magi ngado CCTV ne gidhigo nyaka machine ne gidhigo TV ne gidhigo gik moko ne gidhigo products wabe ne gidhigo nyaka tie lenyo uso kaka nyaka wuoche ne gidhigo te. Koro moko to nye gitimo ka gima gitoyo gigo anyali. Koro wan ne wan malo kucho gi soja nye gitimo ba wanyaga gi chupe. Nikech aparo nye giparo nye gin wan ka maybe wago wal chiwo information mondo luong polise.
En ang'o minyalo wacho? En ang'o kwayo mane munyalo bet go ne polise kata ne piny owacho e kinde ma masiche kata mna tungni nitie e piny kata mna e chuny boma kae e weche mag arita? En kwayo mane minyalo bet go?
Kwayo manyalo ng'iso sirikal ka tungni nitie piny onego bed ni keto security tight kamoro amora ging'iyo ohala mag tich giket security very tight nikech ei Kisumu kae karwa ka kende manobedo affected karwa ka kende manobedo affected mabe wadong gi question mark wapenyere ni why ang'o miyo karwa ka kende manobedo affected to kae wan gi ji mang'eny mondiko karibu ji 100 koro jogo nobedo jobless.
Lal maromo nade muyudo to wach ma kama ne yudo kar sadi to ing'e wach ni nade?
Iluonga ni Rahma Waridi, an customer care at Winneka. Wayudo lal maduong' at Winneka ma osebedo ka ochando ji mang'eny. Wach ni nyobuogo wanyoro. An awuon nogochna gi one of the clients, ema nogochona mopenja ka be an kare. Kaluwre gi gima nyo nene iye ka. Ka nyithi dala ma jo Kisumu ma be gin kijendewa gi nyithiwa mwan gode boma ka. Nyo timonwa tim mafundu mok ber. Nye gidonjo ka magituro, magiting'o gimoro amora manie iye. Section master loan gimora mora nyodhi ti onge gimora mora manodong. Ok no expect ngi raina no nyalo timre boma nko ma waneno en gir dala. Ok en gimoro manyalo wacho kata ne en gir oko kata obed gir oko to ok onego bed no dhi e extend aina no. Ok no timre maber.
Koro kirango mwandu mokethre inyalo wacho ni gin mwandu ma hao pesa di to nyocha jotich adi matiye iye kama koro bro chuno ni kuom kinde tijgi ochung' to lal makoro romo nade makoro odhi yudo kaluwore gi maundu ma kama.
Wayudo lal mang'eny, gik mang'eny manene iye ka mam nogolo gi moko nogolo oko. They are worth a lot of money. And kuom jotich, wan gi jotich mang'eny makoro dhi bet ot mono setegemea chudo gimotimore ni otimore sama nyithindo be oduogo for half term, then end month be ne osechopo. Then thoth joma ni eiye ka gin joma mine mamanyo, koro owathiri gi kabisa. We are almost ging'eny gin gilawo ji 100 mamago te jomokoso tich madhi bet ot maonge tich. To mana ni kuop demonstration mane osewach ni en e yo mokwe, to jomoko medo gi mibadhi e iye makoro wayudo asara maduong' kama. Asara ma lawo million ohewo millions gin en pesa mang'eny. Yeah.
Kaluwore gi ng'anyo ma notimre nyoro, maundu motimre kae, nyalo bet ni wach moro nitie kose en ena geto moro nikech un kendo ema ne uyudo lal machalo kamae. Unyalo wacho ni seche motimre gi sama ne polis oyudo ripot ni gini timre, nokawo muda machalo nade? Tuparo ni ogetu kose ne en gimotimre atima?
Ne, polise ne nyalo reso gima ne timore, mana ni ne gichopo koleo. Ji ne dwaro kony mopogo opogo, kaluwore gi sources nitie jok ma be ne dwaro kony. Ngono aparo ni demonstration, jok mane demonstrate be ne ng'eny. Polise be naparo ni moko nobed momakore kuonde mopogore opogore. Koro kane gichopo kuoma to gichopo koleo. Emomiyo magi duto nosetimore. To setimore, onge gimwanyalo timo, but ok ber. Kuop magiro nagi. Miyo en miyo mwang'eyo, osemako lwet joma ng'eny. En miyo maonge wach. To giketho everything. Nkop karwa ka wan nyaka gi restaurant. Magik restaurants mane ntie oko ka duto te no ting te. Nyaka salon, gik manie salon, products, equipment, gimora mora. TV manie, gimora mora ne giting'o. Yeah.
En ang'o minyalo nyiso sirikal? Kech kinde makoro weche mag tulo nitie. En ting' mare sirikal mondo orit mwandu mar oganda kata mwandu mag jo Kenya. Eri ne nitie ng'anyo, ne nitie tungni ka gi kacha. Wach ma kama otimre, inyalo bet gi kwayo machalo nade?
Wanyalo bedo gi kwayo ni kuonde mantie ohendni madongo dongo kaka CBD, security onego bed ni keto sa asaya ma ng'anyo nitie. Ng'anyo kacha oting'o ji mopogore. Nitie jok ma man gi nia mabeyo, nitie jok man gi nia maricho, nitie jok mabeyo ok ne gik wetegi. Koro ka ng'anyo nitie, polis onego bed street. Kisumu is a big town. Ka gimoro ainano nitie to onego bed ni iketo polise street kuonde gi at least patrol. Ok ni lawruok goganda sate sate kende apana. Onego bed ni giketo security, then gibedo alert be. At end of the day, pod wategemea gi. Gin e jok manyalo konyowa. Gin gi silaha, ginyalo wuoyo goganda mondo gine kaka ginyalo konyo. Yeah.